Josh then about to introduce Prince Harry to, first up, Mr. Tom Hardy. Straight in for a hug. Love it. Tom plays a character, Farrier, in Dunkirk. His third collaboration with director Christopher Nolan. The pair first worked together on the fabulous Inception and were reunited, of course, with The Dark Knight Rises. The incredible Mark Rylance next, who plays Mr. Dawson in the film. Wonderful actor of both stage and screen. Multiple awards won by Mark, including an Academy Award, 3 BAFTAs, Tony Awards, Olivier Awards. You might have seen him in the fabulous BFG. Prince Harry making his way down the line as well. Cillian Murphy played shivering soldier. His fifth time working with Christopher Nolan. By the looks of that haircut, he is still filming Peaky Blinders as well, the fantastic Stephen Knight created BBC drama. Sir Kenneth Branagh next, who plays Commander Bolton. Not just an actor, of course, a director, producer, and screenwriter for both stage and screen. He's now president of the Royal Academy of Dramatic Arts and holds a prestigious Michael Balkan Award from the British Academy of Film and Television Arts. He received his knighthood in 2013 for his services to drama and the community in Northern Ireland. Sir Kenneth Branagh, such an established and wonderful actor and part of our creative industries here in the UK. And stood next to him is a young actor, just 24 years of age, Barry Keoghan, who plays young George in the film. Barry spends most of his time in the film alongside Mark Rylance and another young actor, Tom Glyn Carney. Mark Rylance there, looking overjoyed to also be introduced to veterans this evening as well at this world premiere of Dunkirk, and Cillian also. There we go. Barry Keoghan, all smiles for Prince Harry as he makes his way down this lineup of the cast and filmmakers of Dunkirk. Next up, James Darcy, who plays Colonel Winant, who we spoke to earlier on the red carpet, who said it'd been a bit of a dream of his to work with Christopher Nolan, never in his wildest dreams expecting that dream to become a reality. His character, Colonel Winant, very much plays alongside Kenneth Branagh's character in the film, as they remain on the beach at Dunkirk, awaiting, trying to help as much as they can. Next up is the Welsh actor, the fabulous Aneurin Bernard, who plays a character called Gibson in the film that we can't say too much about, a graduate of the Royal Welsh College of Music and Drama. First gained attention playing the lead role in the Tony Award-winning musical Spring Awakening. For his performance, he won the 2010 Olivier Award for Best Actor in a Musical. And next to Aneurin, a young gentleman some of you may recognise. His first film role, playing Alex in Dunkirk, Mr. Harry Styles.
How are Lovely to meet you. My name's
It's been a year of firsts for Harry. His first debut album, solo album, came out in May earlier this year. And making his acting debut in Dunkirk as part of this incredible ensemble cast. As he said earlier, I'm not sure whether there's going to be any more, if this is the one and only. I'm sure we'll see him up on that big screen more times. Next up, an incredible young actor, Jack Loudon, who plays a character called Collins. Graduated from the Royal Scottish Academy of Music and Drama in Glasgow in 2011. Starred in the theatre version of Chariots of Fire in London before going on to win an Olivier Award and the Ian Charleson Award for his role as Oswald in Richard Eyre's 2000 adaptation of Ibsen's Ghosts. Jack's character, Collins, very much a double-headed role as airman in this film alongside Tom Hardy's character. Tom Glyn Carney, who plays the character Peter, who's also currently starring, not tonight obviously, in Sam Mendes' directed play The Ferryman, written by Jez Butterworth, after a sellout run at the Royal Court, just recently transferred to the Guildford Theatre. This, however, Dunkirk, is his feature film debut. He plays Peter, a young sailor who is in one of the many boats that leaves the coast of England to sail to Dunkirk to try their best to see how they can help. And this young man, Finn Whitehead, who plays Tommy, who you might have seen his face on some of the posters, an incredibly important character in this film, but this is Finn's feature film acting debut. Exciting times for him. Exciting future. He's a member of the National Youth Theatre. Was also named as one of Screen International Stars of Tomorrow last year. And the two people who have made this film possible, the huge talent that is Emma Thomas, producer of the film, and director Christopher Nolan. Such a successful partnership on the big screen. Husband and wife, off screen and on screen, just this brilliant partnership that have brought us such incredible films. Inception, Dark Knight Trilogy, Interstellar, and now Dunkirk. Prince Harry shaking the hand of the writer-director of the film Dunkirk, Christopher Nolan, as he makes his way down the rest of that line here at the world premiere.